This disabled gaming reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. And to any epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to reduce the risk of any potential seizures. This DGR Plays part is also unofficially sponsored by Boom and Mini Boom in Air. So Boom and Mini Boom are a geek boutique where if you're looking for things like Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc, etc, definitely check them out. Did I also mention that they're an official Warhammer retailer, so if you're looking for extra fireteam squads to add to your Tau army, definitely check them out. They are located opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Links to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the video's description below. Now with all that aside, please enjoy the video. Welcome to NHE Disabling Reviews here. Welcome to part 6 of my Let's Play of Half-Life for the PC. So it is now a very rainy Friday afternoon, so I'm thinking might as well not get myself bored. Might as well play some video games. So last time we went to an underground disused rail network under Black Mesa in order to get a missile launch site to launch a satellite delivery rocket. So that's about it really. So with me as always is my gaming partner in crime here, Miles Prowl away from Kid Robot in Miami here. So start the timer now and 45 minutes go. Good thing we cleared out this area. Yeah. Hopefully we'll have a good scavenger round. We get into that train. Should I say? Get into the damn train, CJ! Seriously? Going with the San Andreas memes? Hey! So first off, get to the airline. this place.
Did you see it? They said it was hauled from the Challenger Neon. Beast never swept me to rescue Mars until a week ago. There's a tranquilizer in the shark cage. I'm not sure it would work on this species. You're welcome to try.
Guess I'll have to move on then. Mm. Qui-Gon Jinn in Star Wars, there's always a bigger fish. No, seriously, it's a good thing that Half-Life released. Oh. That big fish just gives me so much strength and reflection to those, that big fish on it. It's a very well-known glitch in Half-Life. You know, when you attack with an enemy with a crowbar, it cancels the enemy's attack. Seriously? Don't interrupt me. Anyway. As I was saying, so when you hit someone with a crowbar, it cancels attack. I mean, especially with the big enemies like those big old damn fish and those. If you'd like. It's the ammo that I have for my assault rifle.
Gordon Freeman, it is you, isn't it? The science team has been tracking your progress with the Black Mesa security system. Unfortunately, so is the military. That suit of yours is full of tracking devices. Still, it's better than going naked in this place. It's cold in there, and you'll have to hurry. It could sap your suit power in a matter of moments.
Something like that. a HEV charging station somewhere. Just take him out and kill him as I come.
Freeman, right? I've got a message for you. Make sure you don't...
Crossbow bolts as well. Something jamming on those mechanisms. Gotta be something like...
Power level is 100%.
Thank you. Once again. Got it.
Major. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered. Major fracture detected. Warning. Vital signs critical.
Now you know what? I'm restarting from there.
Automatic medical systems engaged. More. Fracture detected.
Crunch jump on there. But those are shut tight. Perfect. Is there an item or something? I wasn't looking up on YouTube, don't worry. Yeah, this level layout is a bit confusing here. I guess that's one way to do it. Double check for yourselves. You've got about 13 and a half minutes. so I can't go.
Detected. Vital signs critical.
That's it. Well, again, that's a classic example. I'm not today, that's...
100%.
James, you still got about a minute and a half left. Keep on squashed, getting squashed like a pancake, darn it. And that will be me for today. So next time we will hopefully be able to get to the Lambda complex. Until then, have a very nice day.